Finally, there was a huge crash in practice for the inaugural MotoGP in Thailand. Jorge Lorenzo was spectacularly thrown off in the second session, somehow escaping with just bruises. The three-time world champion has been declared fit to race, but says he may sit this one out. His Ducati teammate Andrea Dovizioso was fastest in Buriram, while championship leader Marc Marquez was fourth fastest.